Amazing. I think this match has a shot of being the match of the year, ladies and gentlemen, between those two men for the ROH title, Tony.
I think so, too. And I'm just so impressed with how the fans have taken Takaeshita in a short period of time.
Yes.
It hasn't been that long around here in AEW.
It's not often that you can organically and naturally connect with the fans.
Right.
And this young man has that ability, Excalibur.